Welcome to Birmingham, the host of Commonwealth 2022 Games. Hi, I'm Ken, and welcome to my channel, Ken Travels 360. Today, I'm at the Euston Station because we're going to Birmingham to see the Commonwealth Games 2022. I have a ticket for the evening athletic sessions, so there will be time to go around Birmingham to see the festival site, hike the Perry Trail, and just absorb the atmosphere of the games. So our 9:43 train to Birmingham actually goes all the way to Preston. It's still being prepared. We'll find out the platform soon. So the train platform has been announced, and a lot of people are suddenly running towards the train for no good reason. So this is the first time in years I've taken a domestic long distance train. The problem is that, during the pandemic, car travel feels much safer than the train. But for this trip, hiring a car is really expensive and it's not practical.
We are leaving London.
So we just arrived at Birmingham New Street Station with a little bit of delay, but no problem. Wow, the station is very futuristically designed. This is the digital Perry, just above the New Street Station in Birmingham. Hi, Perry. So there is a bull here, just in front of Bull Ring. So that is the Bull Ring. So running parallel to the Commonwealth Games are two festival sites, one at Smithfield and one at Victoria Square. The one at Smithfield, you can see in the distance, just beyond the church. It's also the site, the venue for beach volleyball. So there's a mini carnival here at St. Martin's Square. And this, I think, is the St. Martin's Church right in front of us. See if I can get in the camera. Ooh, it's really high up. That's the St. Martin's Church. So I think we found the Smithfield Festival site in front of us. So I'm just outside the Smithfield Festival site now. It only opens at 1 o'clock. Every day here at Smithfield, you see a different local festival take center stage. Wow, trains are very cheap in Birmingham. We're just going around, doing the Perry Trails, looking for the mascots. Right, so dotted around the cities are a lot of Perrys. It's the mascot for Birmingham 1322. We just found the first one. So this is the Arcadian. Apparently there is another Perry inside. Let's go find it. Right, I just find the second Perry inside the Arcadian. Bebo, Bebam. So the official mascot of Birmingham 2022 is Perry. It's a multicolored bull. There is a Perry trail with 17 physical statues and 8 digital avatars to find. Hello, we're here outside BBC Birmingham, and this is the third Perry on the Perry Trail. So out of mailbox, we're now at the canals of Birmingham area. This new area is really nice. It's a very pretty canals here, and apparently you can rent a go boat as well. This area is really pretty, and it looks a lot like the Regent's Canal in London. This boat is selling fudge. It's called the Fudge Boat. Hello. This is the Broad Street Tunnel. So today is Jamaica's 60th independence anniversary, and all over in the city there are lots of celebrations by Jamaican residents. So we found the next ferry is in Ocel Square. So we found the next ferry, very popular with kids here. So we just arrived at the Megastore for Birmingham 2022. Looks like there's a queue to get in. It's quite extraordinary. There is a long queue just to get in to the Megastore. Right, we're almost at the front of the queue now, about to get into the official Megastore. Meet Perry, the mascot. Okay, it's time to pick up a Perry to take home. Perry is everywhere. Hey! I'm gonna take this one. So apart from mascot, there are lots of shirts, t-shirts as well. Of course, there is also a queue to check out as well. So over there is the Centenary Square with a giant animatronic bull. It was used in the opening ceremony and is now displayed here. So here we are at Victoria Square. This is the other festival site. Today is all about Jamaican's 60th independent anniversary. So a lot of the performers are Jamaican artists. Happy 60th Jamaica! So this is the Victoria Square festival site. Right, it's time to go check into the hotel. So this is the hotel, Hampton by Hilton Jewelry Quarter. Normally it's a very cheap hotel, about 50, 60, 70 pounds per night. But for the Commonwealth Games, it costs 350 pounds per night. Something like that, maybe 300. Luckily, I've got loads of Hilton Honor points, and by using just 20,000 points, managed to redeem a room like this. Right, enough about the hotel. Let's go back outside to experience the carnival atmosphere. Okay, the festival at Smithfield has started. Let's head there now. So this is the Smithfield festival site. In front of me is the beach volleyball venue. We're gonna look around and go to the stage. Why can't I come in to your toast? Why can't I come in? Every day at Smithfield, we'll see a different local festival take center stage, presenting the best DJ, live performance, and dance moment to bring the party to the games. Today, the main event is Queer Side, a celebration of identity and individuality from the queer community. The festival goes on all evening, but as I have the athletics ticket, it's now time to head to the stadium. So they have laid on a lot of shuttle bus to the athletic stadiums. So this shuttle bus has taken me to the Alexander Stadium now. With COVID and everything, I wasn't sure I would go to see these games. But 2 months ago, I checked the ticket website and I bought this athletics ticket for a Saturday evening session, which is actually quite a good deal. So we have done the security check, we've done the tickets check, and finally here we are at the Alexander Stadium, ready to go in. There's a carnival atmosphere here. Right, I just got into the stadium. It's a beautiful Saturday afternoon. There are gonna be a few very interesting events tonight. There's going to be the men's and women's 200 meters final. They're going to be the last events, the climax. And before that, there will be the men's 400 meters hurdles as well as the women's 400 meters hurdles. The finishing line is over there, but looks like my seat will be way up there. Looks like I have the seat at the very end of the row. So this is the view from my seat. It's pretty far up high here, but I think I can see most of the action down there.
They are flying Perry across the stadium.
Best wakers in the business. Here they come!
This is the women's 400 meters hurdles final. Women's 800 meters final. Men's 5,000 meters, two laps to go. This is the final lap. Wow. The Ugandan took it at the very last 5 meters. This guy has been lapped probably 4 times. So he's still running. Oh. Looks like someone false starts in the men's 400 meters hurdles final. This is the men's 400 meters hurdles final. Second time round, we managed to start the race properly. The Canadian athlete who false started earlier has been disqualified. This is the men's 200 meters final. New Games record. Women's 200 meters final. So most events have finished and it's time to leave the stadium. I have to say, Birmingham has done a great job in hosting the Commonwealth Games 2022.
Good morning. It's Sunday morning in Birmingham. It's nice and quiet because it's so early. Yesterday, it was heaving here with thousands of people. I thought we could have a look before we leave Birmingham. This is the Victoria Square. Lots of wonderful sculptures around. Over here is the Gormley sculpture. And some amazing buildings. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Alright, see you Birmingham